Hello everyone, today we are going to talk about how to calculate the adjusted ideal body weight for individuals that have amputations. In the field of dietetics, this is very common in patients with uncontrolled diabetes. The formula that we are going to use is the Humwey method. This is the formula of the Humwey method. The equation for males is 106 pounds for the first 5 feet and then add or deduct 6 pounds for every inch above or below 5 feet. For the females, 100 pounds for the first 5 feet and then add or deduct 5 pounds for every inch above or below 5 feet. If you want to learn the step-by-step method on how to calculate ideal body weight using Humwey method, just watch this video. Now, let's have an example. For example, a female whose height is 5 feet and 4 inches and with below knee amputation. Using the Humwey method equation for females, we are going to start with 100 pounds for the first 5 feet and then add or deduct 5 pounds for every inch above or below 5 feet. So start with 100 pounds. 4 inches times 5 equals 20. So 100 plus 20 equals 120 pounds. Now let us proceed to the calculation of the adjusted ideal body weight. Earlier, we mentioned that the patient has below knee amputation. So what we are going to do is we will deduct 6% from the ideal body weight. Later, I will present to you the values to use if the amputation is above knee, arm, entire leg, and etc. So to continue, the ideal body weight of the patient is 120 pounds. We will multiply it by 0.94. So that is equivalent now to 112.18 pounds. This is now the new ideal body weight of the patient. And now here's the table as your reference. Okay, so that would be all. Thank you so much.